What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I don't know why I always have to do something weird with my arm every time I start, but I just got back from the grocery store. It was a super, super long day at work. That's why I'm still in my scrubs. Yes, Riley also agrees. If you don't know, I work in a chemistry lab. Everyone always thinks I'm a nurse, so I'm just putting out there. Ma'am. What's up? Oh, nice wink. Okay, anyway, so I just went to the grocery store and I got a crap load of things. So I'm gonna show you really quick because I love watching grocery hauls. So I figured I might as well show you what I got since I just got back. And I spread it all out on the counter in front of me right now and it looks so good. But this is a pretty typical stock up kind of run for me. I usually don't buy this much all in one go, but most of this stuff is stuff that we get all the time. So I'm just gonna, I kind of organized it, semi-organized it by like, you know, different types. Like we got breads and stuff over there, but I'm just gonna start over here and just go through it. So first and foremost, I got some bananas, I got some bell peppers, mushrooms, I got one onion because I feel like onion lasts me a really long time. I usually just add it in before I'm gonna like saute some veggies. I got more of my milk. This is the milk I always get. It's vegan. I got some just regular sugar and I got some Pilon Cuban coffee. If you know, you know. And then I always get these kinds of kombucha whenever I'm picking up kombucha because they're always like 2 for $5 at my grocery store. So I really like those. I got the ginger one, which is our favorite. And then I also got the cherry because I love cherry flavored things. And then I also, we always get these Bings. We also like Monster and stuff. It's just an energy drink, but they're really good. They're very sweet, so might be a little bit too sweet sometimes. And then I got some vegan meatballs. I've made these on my channel before. I love these ones. And then I also got some of these mac and cheeses. They're pretty good. It's kind of an acquired taste sometimes, but I personally like them a lot. And then over here I have some of this plant-based butter, which I really like. I always get the Earth Balance one. This one's a little bit less expensive and it's still really good. And they got a little cheese block. I have two of these vanilla. These are vegan yogurts. If you are looking for vegan yogurt, I recommend these 100%. They're so good. I get these from my boyfriend. He loves them. He has them literally every single day. And then I got this ramen to try. It's vegan. I've never hardly ever in my life had ramen because it's usually not vegan. So I got this one to try. I'm pretty excited about it. And then I got just some shrimp. This is for Al. I make him that for dinner a lot. And then I got some eggs for him too. He likes having these for breakfast and for lunch. And then over here, I just got some fruit cups. I love these little fruit cups. I always get the 100% juice ones, but I know they still have a lot of sugar anyway, I'm sure. But I love the mandarin oranges, but then I also got some peaches. These are just really easy as like a little snack if you're not super hungry, but you just want something. Then I got some salmon. That's also for Al. And then I got this turkey breast. This is actually for Ghost right down there. He has this with his dinner. And let me see. I got some beans. So I got two things of black beans and one thing of garbanzo beans. And then going over into the pasta. So I just got some ziti and I also got some rigatoni. Rigatoni is my favorite kind of pasta noodle. And then I got two of these cinnamon raisin bagels. Al loves these. I love these too. And then for my lunches this week, I think I'm just going to make sandwiches. So I got this Dave's Killer Bread. They're super good. And then I got these chips. These are Al's favorite. And I got a couple of these pad thais. He really likes these as well for lunch every once in a while. And I got this to try. One of my friends loves this, so I figured I would give it a try. And then I also got some of these little pizza crusts. These are super good. We're actually gonna have these tonight with some of the red peppers and mushrooms and onion on it. And I already have some of the same, I think it's the same brand pizza sauce that I use on it. And it's actually really, really good. I usually make a little side salad with it. And what did I miss? I think the only thing remaining is I just picked up a few cleaning things, obviously. So I got this new thing of soap because we're gonna run out soon enough. I got some Vaseline, that's not for cleaning, but I love Vaseline. And how cute is the little 150 years package? I don't know why it makes me so happy. And then I also just got some disinfectant wipes because I have them for upstairs in the bathroom, but I needed some more for downstairs. So yeah, that's everything that I got. It was a lot of stuff. It's a huge stock up. But yeah, most of the stuff will use up within the week, like the salmon and a lot of the eggs. I'm gonna use just the pizzas right now. So it does go pretty quick, but a lot of the stuff will last us for a while. So successful. So it got pretty late that night, so I decided to not clean and just leave it for the next night. So this is what the house looked like when I actually started cleaning. It was really messy, and I had some cleaning and everything to do in the bathroom, but mostly I just needed to pick everything up and do laundry. So I'm starting off in the kitchen because I need to make dinner. So I'm just gonna take you through cleaning up the kitchen a bit, wiping down the counter, and then making dinner before moving on and getting to the rest of the house.
Thank you. Alright guys, so that is the end of tonight's video. It was pretty late at this point, so I just took a shower and went to bed after filming this, but it was so nice to be able to end the day with everything clean and everything put away. It's so much more relaxing that way. So I hope you guys enjoyed this and, as always, got some motivation out of it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next Friday.